Looking for 15, Kenny. Looking for magic as always.
Fires through.
Hits Cajun, does Apex. Kenny knows it. He tries to wall through. He's close again. Getting warmer. Spots Kate Config down below. I think actually his own gun blocked him from seeing exactly where he was. What a snap! As he snaps over to get him back, it's one-on-one. He's already toward the bomb, taps it, pulls him off, and he's got it on the up. How does Kenny pull this off time and time again?
He's just unbelievable, isn't he? This is why he's considered one of the world's very best AWP players. So confident. Every chance and every opportunity he's alive, he's going to be trying to find the win in the round. It's so good to watch. Snapshots